that such gifts are costly. As the cocoa crops flourish, the seeds of war take root. Warrior Aztecs overrun their peaceable mine neighbors, greedy for power, for land, for cocoa, this gift greater than gold. Cocoa brought the Aztecs health, fertility, and long life. Their mighty emperor, Montezuma, drank up to 50 cups a day. It fired their love of women and financed their trade. On it they built their empire. Civilizations rose and fell. Men killed and died for this bitter water. Chocolato. Chocolate.